The number one reason people replace their windows is energy efficiency. And Pella proudly makes some of the best energy efficient windows on the market. The ordering process is extremely complicated. We're a just-in-time manufacturer and we operate on fixed lead times. Technology is critical. It's all about making sure that our products are built correctly, ordered correctly, delivered correctly. There are thousands and millions of combinations, so accurate information is extremely critical for us to satisfy our customers.
Continuous improvement at Pella is prevalent in all parts of our organization. You're going to find it in manufacturing, you're going to find it in marketing, you're going to find it in IT.
Although we've been extremely successful with VMware, we needed to go beyond virtualization. We really needed to look at a solution that was far more expansive, really focused on our services, and really gave us a much more robust solution set.
Last winter, we were approached by Microsoft to have a partner come in and help us do an evaluation. One of our concerns with switching to Hyper-V was just the unknown of Hyper-V compared to where we were comfortable with VMware. So having that partner come in from Firesoft who could talk about both solutions was extremely valuable. One of the real benefits that Firesoft brought to the table was an automated process, virtual machine migration tool. That was a tool to help us so we didn't have to do a lot of heavy lifting, a lot of manual intervention to get from VMware to Hyper-V. We're a lean organization, so that automation was extremely valuable to me and helped me in making that decision to make the switch.
From a physical host perspective, we're looking at about 50 physical hosts and around 650 virtual machines hosted across those physical servers. Migrating to Microsoft Hyper-V is actually going to provide many different benefits to us. It's going to allow our entire team now to focus on the virtualization infrastructure instead of just a small select group of individuals who are focused on VMware. We have the same tools, the same interface. Everything will integrate better with System Center and allow us to manage things with one pane of glass, one interface that's familiar to the entire team.
We've obviously been fighting through a very tough economy, and as our business continues to grow, we need to continue to find ways to drive efficiency.
Some of the most critical business systems for us do run on Hyper-V. With the Microsoft Private Cloud solution, we want to take all of these distributed systems scattered about the country, bring it back to our corporate data centers, and serve up those solutions to those organizations so they can stay focused on selling and servicing windows and doors and not be in the business of IT.